you're my model? Thank you so much for coming on such short notice. Yeah, I really, really appreciate it. I guess my model had to cancel last minute due to, like, food poisoning. Yeah, I do hope she feels better, but you are a lifesaver. I was getting really anxious. Yeah, it's only my second fashion show ever, so I really appreciate this. Have you modeled before? Okay, so only a few times. Alright, but you look great and you're really attractive, so I think this is going to be great. I really appreciate it. My friend told me about you, and so the fact that you returned my call and showed up is amazing. Yeah, let me just go ahead and I'm going to put your information in my computer so that way I can get you your paycheck, okay? Alright, great. Okay, so can you go ahead and spell your first and last name for me? Okay. And what's a good phone number that I can reach you at? And what's a good email? Yeah, I don't really like to use email either, but everyone does these days. Okay, and what's your address that I can mail you the check at? Okay. All right, so we're just gonna go ahead and get started. I have some measurements that I wrote down for the clothes that I was making for them, and I'm just going to go ahead and get your measurements so that way I can alter these clothes to fit you for the show tomorrow, okay? Alright, great. Let me just grab my clipboard. Okay. So I am going to have to get kind of close to you for some of these measurements. Is that okay? Yeah, I know it can be a little awkward, but... Yeah, I promise I'll be okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and let's start with your neck. Alright. This is my tape measure. I'm just gonna go ahead and use this to measure you, okay? I had a nicer one, but I lost it, so... Okay, here we go. Now I do have to measure a little snug to make sure that it's the proper measurements, but if it's a little too tight, please let me know. I do not want to make you uncomfortable, okay? Alright, yeah, I'm not trying to choke you. Alright, one second. This is just the width of your neck? Good. Alright, now I'm just going to go ahead and get your neckline, okay? Typically, I would use a string for this, but I don't have a string on me, so we're just going to drape it around your neck, okay? Okay. That's a beautiful necklace. You got it at Kohl's. It's still beautiful. Mine? I just got mine from a small little city that I found the store at. Yeah, it's made out of clay and it's got a wolf on it. Wolf's my favorite animal, so. Yeah. It sounds really cool, too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's clay. It might be some kind of stone. Yeah, it says I'm passionate on the back. I chipped it, though. I dropped it. Still nice. All right. Okay, so I still have to get your neck plane, so it's just going to be like a vertical and then an angle and an angle, okay? Alright. Sorry, did I tickle you? I didn't mean to. Okay. Have you had to get your measurements done before? No? Oh, this is your first time doing a, like, catwalk? Oh, well, you're gonna love it. Runway's the best. Oh, don't be nervous. Oh, you're very attractive. You're gonna blend in really well with my other models. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and do your shoulders. I'm gonna start from your neck to your arm, okay? And then I'm gonna go ahead and do the shoulder seam, and then we're just gonna do the width between your shoulders. What got me into fashion? Well, I actually am a licensed hairstylist, and I was always doing the hair and makeup for these beautiful runway shows. And then I realized that I wanted to design those clothes. So, here I am. Yeah, I'm currently working on dresses. That's what I have behind me. Well, and one jumpsuit. You want to see it? Yeah. Here it is. This one's my favorite, personally. It's inspired by the vacation I just came back from. We went to Hawaii. I wish I could wear it, but I'm way too short. Yeah, I'm only 5 foot. Anytime I try to wear a jumpsuit, I look ridiculous because they're always so long. Okay. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and finish your shoulders, okay? I'm just gonna get the other side of you now, okay? Yeah, I know you're probably symmetrical, but I still like to make sure, okay? All right, perfect, 1 second. All right, that looks good. Looks good. All right. Last part of the shoulders is I still have to get the width, so I'm just gonna go around to the back and do that, okay? All right, 1 second. Perfect. All right, that's all looking really good. See, getting your measurements taken isn't that bad. It's just really boring. Well, I appreciate that. I'm having a good time too. Okay. Now we're just gonna go ahead and get your chest, and then I'm gonna get your rib cage, which is below the bust area. And we're gonna go ahead and do your waist and your hips, okay? All right, perfect. Let me set this down. Okay. Okay, good. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and get your rib cage. Your waist and your hips. I do have to get a little close. Is that okay? All right. lastly, the hips. Your hips are not big. Have you seen my hips? One second. Just gonna move on to your arms, okay? Yeah. Do you mind taking your sweatshirt off for me? Alright, thanks. Okay. Alright, go ahead and stick your arm out for me. I'm just gonna get the length of your arm. Do the other side, so go ahead and stick out your other arm. Would you look at that? Your left arm shorter. I'm just kidding. Had you going for a minute though, didn't I? Go ahead and do your bicep next, okay? Alright, go ahead and stick your arm out for me again. I won't be mean this time, I promise. Wow, your arms are really toned. You're gonna have to give me your secret to weightlifting. I literally have no upper body strength. I can't even do a pull-up. It's really sad. I've tried. It's like a half up. And push-ups, forget about it. I can do a curl push-up. I think that's what they're called when you bend the knee, right? Okay, good. All right, now I'm just gonna go ahead and get your wrist. Yeah, it does seem like an unusual measurement, but I do have some jewelry and some gloves I'm going to be having you wear, okay? Alright, go ahead and stick your arm out for me again. It's not too snug, right? No? Okay, good. Alright, now we're going to do the other side. Alright, now I'm just gonna get your palms. Yeah, that's probably the weirdest measurement you're ever gonna be asked to get, but I need it for the gloves. Okay, so go ahead and just give me your palm. Okay, good. Alright, other palm. Okay, good. Alright, so now I just have to get your armpit to your waist, so we're gonna go from here to here, okay? Okay, I'm gonna do each side again. Alright, one second. Really good. Now let me just get the other side. just going to go ahead and write that down real quick. Yeah, my clock is kind of loud. I apologize. Okay. All that's left is like the thigh, the leg width, the leg length, and then we're going to do inseam, okay? Yeah, I do have to get kind of close for that. Are you okay with that? Okay, good. I'm just gonna go ahead and start with the thigh, okay? Okay, good. I'm just gonna do the other thigh. You know, I'm getting really lucky. So far, all your measurements are almost exactly what my last models were. You're saving me a lot of work. I'm gonna barely have to do anything. Yeah, you're a blessing. I'll have to thank my friend for sending you my way. Okay. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and get the width of your leg, and then we're gonna go ahead and do the inseam. I'm gonna start with this side. All right, good. I'm just gonna get to the next side. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead and get your inseam. And actually, I do have some shoes I'm gonna need you to wear, so I'm gonna go ahead and get your feet as well, okay? Okay, good. Alright, 1 second. Okay, good. Now the other side. You don't have big feet. I can tell just by looking at them. Well, I'll determine that. I'm gonna measure them right now, okay? You have normal size feet, you're fine. Okay. Alright, oh, before I forget, I'm gonna go ahead and get your head and some face measurements, okay? Just in case I do make anything, like if I find any sunglasses or if I make a hat or something for the outfit, okay? circumference of your head here. Okay, good. All right. Good. Now we're just gonna go ahead and get your nose. Perfect. Oh, in your chin. Good. Last thing I'm just gonna do is ear to ear, okay? Okay. That looks really good. Okay. Yeah, thank you again for coming. I really, really appreciate it. I don't know what I would do without you. Yeah, the show will be tomorrow night. It'll be at a building down the road. I'll give you the address here. I'll send it to you in an email. How about that? Okay, perfect. And you're just going to want to be there by 6 o'clock for hair and makeup, okay? All right, that sounds great. Again, thank you very much for coming. Have a great day.